Good evening, Matt Doran updating 10 News. The swimming community has come out in support of Ian Thorpe after he revealed he considered suicide at the peak of his career. Four armed thugs have stormed a Sydney Hungry Jack's, terrorising young staff and diners before fleeing with bags of cash. And Victor Chang's killer, Chu Seng Lu, has returned home to Malaysia, pleading with his family for forgiveness.